looking for the goaltender to make a mistake. We saw one of those last night in double overtime as Boston took a series lead against Washington. Wasn't a hit for Tavares, knocked down by Sherratt, and Tavares is hurt.
He got kicked right in the face by Perry, unintentional, but he fell down, and boy, he got hit really bad.
So John Tavares getting attention here, and so not the hit by Sherratt, but a chain reaction.
No, you just worry, look. The hit was right to the head. Oh boy, yeah, that is scary.
Serious. They're gonna need the medical crew, and the officials now are calling for that right away.
It happened so fast on the initial hit. That wasn't the problem, but following up on the play was Corey Perry trying to get out of the way, and his knee got him right on the head.
And inadvertent of the stretcher being brought out quickly by the medical staff here.